okay.
Good.
Okay.
Whoa.
Get out of the way!
Going to customer.
Hustlers! Entrepreneurs! Wanderers!
Lower level side quests. I want to do a side quest that are good for lower level. So I can get caught up on the...
Did you ever see the Serpent of Serapis?
Thank you for checking.
Be enlightened.
May Serapis watch over them. Keeping today?
Most well. Thank you, Neven. Life is certainly not easy here, but at least we work for
it.
See you soon.
How are you?
Ah, the Serpent of Serapis. You have heard the tragic tale?
Not the whole of it.
Oh, it was a true masterpiece. The shaft, wrapped with water-hardened leather. The blade, hammered out of the metal of heaven.
I would love to see it.
Impossible. I crafted it for one of Apollodorus's captains when I lived in Sais. But Cefeto's soldiers killed him. That is the reason I left.
Cefeto?
Yes, Cefeto the Firebrand, who governs Sais with flame and fear. One of his bootlickers stole the spear that bears my mark.
Outrageous. Can you not get it back?
The man is beyond my reach. He sails on one of Cefeto's triremes on Meriatus Lake.
Ah, I hate a bully. My travels take me far and wide. If I come across him, I will look for your spear.
I would love nothing more than to hear of his fall. If you manage it, the Serpent of Serapis is yours.
Here, now then look for it.
be seen in this area.
See anything yet?
Serpent of Serapis is a weapon worthy of the gods.
Keep your guard up, brother. Put it right.
Hey, what? Wait a minute.
The little ones are sleeping finely.
Medjay! Your travels have brought you this way again.
How do you fare these days?
They wake up
better.
Screaming every night.
We are slowly making a life here.
I have one small bit of news for you. I found the bootlicker who stole your spear.
If I could put Sefetus,
he is no longer a threat to anyone.
Fire, it would not be enough.
Ha! That news delights me. I hope you found the Serpent of Serapis.
You are safe
and
now.
It served you
your
well.
Little ones are safe.
You did indeed.
Leave it behind you.
Thank you, Ned.
I will try.
See you soon.
Clouds the air.
Oh, the gods shame me, Neb. The Tanner is my husband. He carried that stench home whenever he returns from camp.
Is he here now?
By the smell? You would think so. But it's worse when he's around.
Do not let it trouble you. We all must do work we do not relish.
You are right. My husband works hard, but cannot keep up with the demand for his services. The Medjay are said to be legendary hunters. If you would like to earn some good coin, go and see him. I'm sure he could use your help.
I will consider it. Where would I find him?
His hunting camp is north and west of Sal. He will be tanning hides for a few days. If only there was some way for him...
Thanks, Traveler. I did not expect the gods to send help my way this day. I was afraid that beast wanted to eat me in revenge for my craft. What brings you this way?
Your wife and Sao told me you might need a hunter.
Yes, yes. Too much demand and not enough supply. I would be more than happy to pay you good coin for the hides I need, and for you to risk their teeth.
I am listening.
I need hyena ears, crocodile eggs, and vulture skulls.
What do you do with vulture skulls?
Many priestesses of Iset use them for headdresses. They pay well.
Thank you.
careful now. Something is wrong.
No easy prey here. Torture session.
Hey! Die, my guy!
Thank you.
Well, now, what do you have for me?
All that you asked for.
Ah, yes. Good, good. And in fine condition. They will do nicely. Your pay.
Thank you.
I cannot sell any chariots today. I cannot believe my eyes. That looks like a Magi badge.
Deal. Fair enough. Yes, all right. Deal. Yes, all right. Fair enough. Yes, all right. Fair enough.
Excellent.
Bye for now.
Please forgive me. For a moment, I thought you were the sign of the Magi, the lost protectors.
I do. I am. What pains you, Nebet?
My heart is broken. My truest friend, my husband, Eryx, has been murdered.
Tell me what happened.
He was renowned for his work. A soldier ordered him to build war chariots for the Pharaoh. He was happy to do so. But when the soldier returned to collect, he only offered to pay half the agreed price. Eryx refused, and the soldier cut him down and stole the chariot. If you are truly a Magi, will you help me get justice? Find the soldier and destroy the war chariot so he may not insult my husband's memory.
I can do that for you.
Just crazy, am I?
Thank you. Shame the captain killed the chariot maker. His work was masterful.
Don't cry for these mouthy peasants.
No, I was just saying. You'll think his widow is still running their shop.
Why? Do you fancy her? You into short older women?
She's a handsome woman.
Sacrifice made to honor the builder who was cut down.
Come on,
Honorable Medjay, what news do you bring?
I have destroyed the war chariot that Eryx made, and was stolen by the vile captain of Antilla. Your husband's memory is restored.
We're innocent.
Narsucha!
Oh,
attack on sight here.
Nejai, there is a shipment of weapons meant for those Flakitai that has our name on it. Go and get them. The Magi has returned. In need of more finery?
Yes, in a moment. I'm curious, Reda. Where are your parents?
Long story, Seni. A Philakitai of Alexandria caught them stealing and boiled them in a bronze bull.
By Anubis. I'm sorry, Rheda.
No need. The gods took my family, but gave me my camel, Amun, a great steed. I wander the desert and see the sunset when I want to. This is my freedom.
I see. As always, you are wise beyond your years.
Osiris hears not the mourning of the weary-hearted. You wanna sell or buy anything, Seni? The future is golden.
Best not to draw attention here. The gods love a generous soul. Thank you.
This time. This one? Not quite. This one can be. You know what? It's hard to choose. I'm gonna wait until I have enough and upgrade the breastplate one more time.
Papo, when you met Mother, how did you know she liked you?
My heart lit on fire, of course. She smiled at me, and her eyes rendered me helpless.
So if a girl likes you, she smiles at you?
Son, there are some things I can't explain to you. The stars, how to fight, but this is something not even the gods can tell. You will have to ask a goddess. Hathor, goddess of motherhood and joy. She is loved by all in Egypt, from the least to the greatest, mistress of the West. She welcomes the dead to the afterlife.
Papo, when you met Mother, how did you know she liked you?
My heart lit on fire, of course. She smiled at me, and her eyes rendered me helpless.
So if a girl likes you, she smiles at you?
Son, there are some things I can't explain to you. The stars, how to fight, but this is something not even the gods can tell. You will have to ask a goddess. Hathor, goddess of motherhood and joy. She is loved by all in Egypt, from the least to the greatest, mistress of the West. She welcomes the dead to the afterlife.
That area because
House and him connect Wilson and two giving them both the tickets. Yeah, funny. Thank you. Excellent. Good. Look at this entire area.
Guards here are vigilant.
Thank you. I think something's out here. Close.
All right, careful now.
This place is heavily guarded.
Good. I'm dead. Count on.
Welcome to Letopolis. Dream of a great Tahaka.
Hurry up! Grandmother said a storm is coming. Said she could.
Best price for you, friend.
Deal.
Yes, all right. Fair enough.
Deal.
Fair enough.
Said Bossa, the Ayat, gives you. You miss Toby.
Let's go with you.
Should not be seen in this area.
Thank you, my friend.
Yeah. Oh.
Hey, someone there?
what?
What's going on?
Get yourself.
Wait a minute.
I can hit him easy.
Ah, hello, my friend. How can I help you? Sold. All right. Sold. All right. Always a pleasure. Troya, where have you?
You, Neb,
are young. Your legs are strong. Perfect for my needs. A pigeon arrived not long ago. I sent Ruya to fetch it, but she is so unreliable. Probably batting her eyes at the Master of Arms.
If I see her...
Never mind her. I want my letter. Run up to the pigeon tower and fetch it. All news is important to us these days.
All right, Stuart. I will see what I can do. Pigeons are in a ruckus. What has upset them? An ill omen. How did that charcoal get spilled? Where's the body? Hmm. Blood. Still fresh. The railing broke, and someone went over it. Where's the body? Of blood. Where's the body? Ill omen. How did that charcoal get spilled?
fire, but hot. That's a hot fire. Oopsie.
How did that charcoal get spilled? Blood. Still fresh. Blood. Still fresh. The railing broke when someone went over it. Where's the body? Blood. Still fresh. I cannot leave you here. I will take you back to Pelias for the proper rites. Poor Ruia. If you had only known how to make such a leap. What did you get yourself into? Beasts with the faces of men prey on the weak and powerless. We cannot simply show our bellies to the jackals that plague our land.
gods! Ruya! What happened?
She was thrown to her death from the pigeon tower. Yoletta.
Why was she killed? That is the badge worn by Dimnos, our master Varus. Why did she have it?
I will find out soon enough.
Poor, poor girl. May you walk in the field of green.
Dimnos, I'm looking for... Perhaps because she has your badge.
Shit. Well, she was just an Egyptian dog. No matter.
Why did you do it?
Truth? I didn't mean to kill her. Only teach her a lesson for her insolence. She refused to read a letter for me.
You must confess to Pelias.
I suppose you want the same fate as Ruya. You stupid Egyptian. I'll teach you the same lesson she learned.
Come! Try! The letter he mentioned.
Was it Dimnos?
Yes. He killed Ruya out of base cruelty. And he died because he thought I was also less than a person.
What a senseless tragedy. She was a smart girl with a good heart. The letter you recovered, it is information for Apollodorus. I will make sure he gets it. We must all do what we can to help Cleopatra's cause. She alone cares for all the people of Egypt.
Farewell and good fortune.
Hush your racket, Auntie. You will just make the hippos excited. Or call the bandits back.
Maintain protected formation.
Slow down the pursuit. Coming in for the others. Here.
Carry yourself without fear. Can you help a poor farmer?
Your friend was killed by a hippo.
Yes. The beast rampage slaughtered many. Yesterday, we were attacked by bandits. In their wake, they disturbed these hippos and drove them into our fields. The gods seem content to peace on us. We cannot harvest the crops, nor can we put the dead to rest with the hippos in our fields.
Let me help you collect the dead.
Something is going on.
Weapons ready.
Trouble, trouble! Deep trouble here!
No, not him. I would help you, but I am no match for those beasts.
Is this Maketra?
Not this. This is my wife's brother's son. He was a fool. A brave fool, but a fool.
My boy McKenzie! He's gone!
The last one, I think. And McKetra not among them. Thank you, Nem. Their souls will now rest in peace.
Who is this McKetra your aunt mourns?
Our protector. Brave and strong like you, he would chase away fierce animals or the bandits who plague us. I guess there's no one left who can keep us safe.
Such a curse upon all of Egypt, it seems. Where do these bandits roost?
There is a canyon. I would take you there, but it is far too dangerous. Also, someone must deal with the dead.
Of course. I will find it.
The bandits are known as the Hungry Great Ones. May the gods protect you. And McKetra not among them.
Gods here are vigilant.
Hey, what? Something's going on out
there. Hey, look into me. Hey!
Thank you.
Azul.
Let me get you out of there.
Please let me go. Bless Harry. These bandits breed like rats.
Now is not the time to stand.
Why did you save me?
Your aunt spoke of your desperate straits. I would free any unjust captive, but the plight of a protector is something I cannot ignore.
You are a Magi.
We are of the same brotherhood.
Yes, I must hurry home. The war chief, Fat Homer, took the Hungry Great Ones on a raid. You move like a lion. Would you help me stop them?
Ketra, I think we are done. You fought like a lion yourself.
I have learned much from you. You've made me a better protector. Egypt needs more people like you.
The land needs more people like us.
I will sing songs of our battle to my aunt to remember this day.
Duty.
Καλώς έχουμε. Το θηρίο εμένησε. Ήρθε. Πακέκμενο.
Χαλ, stay there.
I did not expect to see you here.
Quite the estate.
Yes, we've been lucky. Father breeds horses, and his horses have often won in the games. I told him about meeting you.
You told him what?
Not much. That you are a rider. That you know Claritas well.
Too well. By half.
Come, he would love to meet you.
Beautiful, isn't she?
Bright eyes, flawless gait. Hey, she wants to win, eh?
You know a thing or two about horses. Nikias, where's your friend?
Father, this is Bayek. He wants race with Claridas. My father, Philocrates of Canopus, son of Themistocles of Canopus.
Grew up with Claridas? Let's see you drive, Barak. Nikias, get close. Maybe you'll learn something.
It's Bayek.
Ah, fine.
The Siwa have a great course for racing.
No. We are a small village. We did have chariots. The old kingdom and its pharaohs brought them.
I envy that freedom.
A long while. I barely know the name.
Careful! Tighter on the reins. Watch the statuary. Icarus was the true master of the races. Something Claridas hopes to aspire to. My father loved Icarus. He was his favorite rider. Let's show my father your natural skill. You have a light touch. You are a knight!
fighting for the dream, I'm sure to win him.
You are a natural.
Thank you.